taking a sufficient dose of psilocybin or LSD, provided you have a generally positive experience, makes it absolutely clear that you have been living in a kind of prison. And once the drug wears off and you're returned to that prison, you can't quite convince yourself that it's good to live there. If you have a truly liberating experience on psychedelics, it is difficult not to view a conventional sense of self as a form of mental illness.